Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watched you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here. I know you have your doubts. But this is the only way the story ends. Nothing you can do can change that. Your friends on the outside, they're controlled by fear. They don't understand. But he does. He'll show you.
Hey, Rook. Come on. Come on, it's okay. I know you're here to take me back. It's okay. She knows. Everybody knows. You think you're doing the right thing. You think I need to be rescued, but I don't. I don't want to go back. Stopped and looked at how your life's turned out. I mean, what you've actually done with it, you know? We're told we can be anything, right? A famous singer, Hall of Famer, a movie star. We're all gonna be a success, Rook. That's just not true. We live mundane lives, just doing what someone else tells us to do, day after day. Everybody thinks they have free will, but come on. When's the last time you did something that wasn't required? Demanded? Nah, Rook. We don't live our lives. We live theirs. And we think we have free will. But that is just a lie. An illusion. Oh, man. I am so done with that. I am done with being the yes man. I am done with being that.
Trust the Bliss. You need to get the Marshal. Now's the time. Don't let the Marshal get through those gates. Get the Marshal now. Rook, you need to save him.
Leave him alone! Leave him alone!
You've pushed Faith.
Deputy, I can't believe you got the Marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
Find out just how ruthless Faith is.
How you doing, mister?
Time to get to work, Rook. Last 2 days, we've had a few people go missing. Only from what we can tell, they weren't lost in the Bliss. There's been rumors of some place run by Faith's favorites. The kind of place nobody comes back from. Torture, drownings, sacrifices. People say anyone who doesn't walk Faith's little pilgrimage winds up there. I think we got a real problem on our hands, and I need someone to check it out. Someone who can handle themselves if it turns out to be more than just stories. Be careful, Rook.
People got a safe place thanks to you.
Never thought I'd be aiming at another human being. What world are we in?
My deputy's on the way. I want the airwaves open for support.
Copy that. We're monitoring all Peggy channels.
Relay to me what you find.
You got it, Sheriff.
No one else is going missing on my watch.
Thank you.
Sam's right, that priestess is gonna arrive any second.
Thank you.
sight. Thank you.
purpose? Do you feel fulfilled? Or do you feel lost? Adrift in a sea of uncertainty? It's natural to try and find meaning in our lives. Try to make sense, find order. Life is pain and loss and tragedy. We are born into a world that feeds on our
desires.
And after it has had its fill, we are discarded. No one cares about us. No one sees us. Except the Father. When no one else loves you, He does. When no one else believes in you, can understand you or see the worth in you, He does.